What's up, good people? If I can get my stuff lit, give me 1 second. What's up, you guys, and thank you for brightening up your day with Fuchsia. It's your girl Crystal coming at you on this beautiful Friday with a spiritual affirmation. First and foremost, I would like to thank all of you guys for joining me. TGIF, many blessings to you, my loyal subscribers, all the newcomers. Warm welcome to you all. As much as appreciated, I am very appreciative of you. Okay. Also, most second important thing, well, actually is the first most important thing, giving thanks to the universe for what they have actually done for us is so much to be thankful for. If you don't know what to be thankful for, well, my friend, I'm here to remind you that you should be thankful for your life, your strength, your health, the beautiful atmosphere that you live in. Look at the weather. Look at how it changed. You see what I'm saying? The beautiful leaves on the tree, the way they change colors, the air that we breathe, okay? The grass that we feel, okay? It's always something to appreciate, okay? Our resources, our family, our friends, okay? Our jobs, our careers, okay, you guys? So much to be thankful for. Not even just the tangible stuff, but just the blessings in disguise, okay? Also, you guys, what I got for you for today says, obstacles are detours in the right direction. Okay. It is inevitable to have these obstacles. Okay. It is inevitable to come across someone or something that's going to put a monkey wrench in your way. Okay. So that's inevitable and that's the least to be expected. But however, all that does, it gives us motivation to find another way. Okay, so there's the detour, finding another way to getting our success, getting to our success, getting to our higher selves, okay, getting to a place of peace, all right, that is the detour. I mean, well, getting there is the detour, because you got a lot of people, okay, you got a lot of places out here, okay, that don't want you to succeed, and that's fine, because spirit has to say, okay, they want to get in the way of that, that's fine, okay? We're just going to send you down another path, okay? Because at the end of the day, what's meant for you is meant for you. It will be here for you in spite of who doesn't want you to have it, who think that you're not worthy of it, or who may think that they're worthy of what belongs to you. Either way, it doesn't make a difference because what's ever meant for you is meant for you, okay? Spirit has your back. The universe has your back. I'm here to remind you that there's so much in this world to be grateful for, even the obstacles itself, okay? Because a lot of times, obstacles are being put in our way to prevent other obstacles. And you'd be surprised. Blessings in disguise. So you guys, that's all what I have for you today. I hope you can enjoy. I hope you tune in daily, okay? And also, do not forget to like the video, subscribe, leave them beautiful comments. Let me know if you vibe with it. Share with your family and friends. You never know who could be, you know, enlightened upon these spiritual affirmations, okay? It's always good to enlighten somebody. It's always good to learn new things and gain new perspectives. And that's what this world is all about. Coming back into love, union, and oneness. So as always, you guys, peace, love, and happiness. Namaste. Many blessings. Enjoy your weekend. Yo, 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 what's up? What's up? Thank you for brightening up your day with Fuchsia. It's your girl Crystal here coming at you daily with spiritual affirmations to uplift and bring nothing but encouragement. You guys, please like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to your girl's channel. As always, continue to watch. Peace, love, and happiness.